I am here to share the wonderful and happy story of a young bee on a quest to find out if he is on Santa's good list or Santa's bad list. We will start at the beginning.
I can't wait until Christmas. It is only 12 days away. I wonder if I'm on Santa's good list or his bad list.
Whoa, Buzzy. Where are you getting at?
I'm just curious if I'm on Santa's good list or Santa's bad list.
Oh yeah! I remember! You stung 4 bees, 2 cats, and 6 people! Wow, Buzzy! Did you sting Dr. Stamey too?
Well, he is evil, you know. Who knows what his devilish plots to ruin Christmas are this year?
Imagine no Christmas! Imagine it! Please make us have a good Christmas, Santa!
Don't worry, Shiloh. I guarantee that everything will be just fine this year.
Yay! Hey, Buzzy, what's this? I think you just got mail from Santa Claus.
What? Let me see it. It says, Buzzy, you've been bad this year? You have 12 days until Christmas, and I don't think you deserve any presents. You cannot possibly make it up. You don't even deserve to know why you're bad. I'm not even going to check your name twice because I know you are really bad. Take care, Santa Claus. No, I'm bad. I knew I wasn't good enough. Wait a second. He signed it Santa Claus. C-L-A-W-S? Dr. Stingybee must have sent this. Oh, of all the naughty things he could do, this is one of them.
That's one bad spelling bee. Get it? Spelling bee. Because it has B in his spelling.
This is no time for jokes, Shiloh. What if Stingy's right and I am on his bad list?
Why would you be on the bad list? You're the most grateful, kindest bee I know.
I want to find out anyways. Let's go get Tanny.
I heard about you not being on Santa's good list, Buzzy. Do you think Santa checked it twice for you?
There's only one way to find out. I'm going to the North Pole.
Did you say you were going to the North Pole? That's just crazy. You can't go to the North Pole.
Of course I can. Right, Tanny?
Yeah!
Really? Well, I suppose. But be careful, Buzzy. And don't talk to any strange penguins. Shiloh, Tanny, I want you to come with me to the North Pole.
What? The North Pole?
Really? Okay, let's do this. Let's go. We're going to find out whether or not you're good. We can talk to Santa if you're not.
Man, I hope you're right.
Dang those pests. They didn't fall for that letter. But I will capture Santa Claus and become the new Santa Claus. Ho, ho, ho. Hey, elves. 9 days until Christmas.
Hey, that's exciting. You were very hard. Here comes another successful Christmas.
Wait a second. Did you hear that?
Hear what, Santa?
I'm jolly for taking over Christmas. Santa's coming with me.
Five days until Christmas, guys. We barely reached the poles.
Think we made it to Greenland. Next stop, North Pole.
Does anyone know where the North Pole is?
Did we forget to bring a map?
Clearly, yes.
Now what are we gonna do?
You bow before me, the new Santa Claus of the North Pole. I, the man in charge of all the power and of all the presents, me.
What did you do to Santa?
He's tied up. But now I can control Christmas with him out of the way. You're all on the bad list. And so am I. There is no good list. And no Christmas will ever happen again.
That's what you think, Dr. Stingybee. We won't give up that easily. Tanny, sting him. Come on, hurry. Quick, into that cabin.
You'll never win.
Whoa, This must be the list.
Uh-oh. You better hurry. Dr. Steve is trying to get in. You better hurry.
I'm trying! Here it is! Bee family!
Hey! Dr. Stingybee hasn't put us on the bad list yet. It says, Bee family. Buzzy, good list with 2 checks. And Tammy, good list with 2 checks. He even checked it twice.
Oh, you bees are now gonna get it.
Ah! Stingy!
Now, as the triumph of the evil has finally arrived, say goodbye to your worthless, pathetic little... What did you say? Santa, you know I was just kidding, right? Right?
You're going to my bad list, Stingy, for the rest of your life. When will you ever learn?
Curses, this is not over yet.
Santa, look out!
Ho, ho, ho. I know exactly who you are. You're Buzzy Bee. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Santa. These are my 2 brothers, Tammy and Shiloh. He's literally shy.
Ho, ho, ho. I know about them, too. So, why did you come to the North Pole anyways?
He wanted to know if he was on the good list or the naughty list.
Why is that? Did you know you were on the top of the good list?
What?
It's true. Buzzy Bee, right on top. First person. Thank you for saving Christmas.
Yes, thanks.
Guys, let's go home. We have cookies to eat and presents to open.
Yeah, it's Christmas Eve!
Yeah, and before you go, I have a present for you.
Really? What?
Okay, it's Stingy frozen in a box. We don't want him to melt and try to destroy Christmas again. Ho ho ho.
And so, Buzzy and friends have saved Christmas and everyone was grateful. Santa saved Christmas too, but Buzzy's courage was quite astonishing. And that's what everyone thanked Buzzy for. Happy holidays and Merry Christmas. We'll be right back.